I'm probably gonna do that again. So sorry, I forgot to record the match, and it got drawn. Actually, we were all by the count out fall. The Brock Lesnar wins, and I'm really sorry. I missed the Survivor Series. I didn't win over there. Action. Action. Okay, this is not. Oh. Oh my God, I'm so bad with the songs. I only know one song. Hey yo, let's do it like Diamond. Like I want to. Go to oh. Okay, I'm gonna do a self promotion. Okay. And actually the first copy, like the first My Career Mode of WWE got a copyright. I just checked when I upload my part two, and it was like, are you freaking kidding me? It was like, it got a pretty good view. Because like I think I was playing Smack, there was a SmackDown music behind it, and it got copyright since like the music belonged to WWE, and it's in the corner said your ass might show on like on your video, but I know my channel is not even monetized, like we haven't hit 10,000 views.
I look at this card and my mouth starts to water. Singles action.
Happy top of the red. Hooray, hooray, hooray. Hoodie, 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 hoodie. Demons go crazy. Everybody's go hooray, 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 hooray. Hoodie, hoodie, hoodie. Yeah. Okay, what is it? Okay, let's go with this. I've been fortunate to survive this long, but sometimes when you encounter something, okay. Yeah, I can't go inconsistent before you pretend I'm happy because I'm madder than if I had to watch a third speaking at honesty from me what's going on. Yeah, okay. Yeah, this. Okay, choice.
The fans are eating it up.
Oh no. Yeah.
All you can say is point taken.
Yeah, okay, we get it.
Enough of the talk though, folks. Let's do this.
Yeah. Okay. Like you know, like in the sales promotion pretty bad and pretty good at the same time.
Well, the last match did not disappoint, and now on to the next matchup on the card.
Like, my bar is, like, super high, then go super low, and just go to, like, moderate.
We have one of the best talents on the roster today.
Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next, King.
It's the best.
Kevin.
We have one of our breakout talents versus Kevin Owens.
Crazy, demons, cup of praise. Okay. Prayer! Here I am. 6.5 feet tall.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. Here we go. But you know what? Guys, no matter the format of competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
Oh.
Is it clear yet that Kevin Owens has his mind right at this point in the match? I can't wait to see his plan of attack. What do you expect from him?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Ooh.
Well, you can have your tag teams and fatal four-ways, but for me, give me some one-on-one WWE action every single time.
Yep, take that, boy.
Someone
got one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects him. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut the photo line in February 2015 to take it. Oh, and he missed that one.
Who's
that? God, that's gotta hurt. Yeah. You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Oh, he counted it. I saw that.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
That's it.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. You'd have to think that Kevin Owens' brawling style makes him incredibly difficult to game plan for.
I'm so destroyed by this superstar. No. No. I countered that. What?
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
And again, the mind games are played. He was one step ahead on that one.
Look at his back, everybody.
Point, Cole. There's no game planning for a guy who's going to come right at you like Owens does. The only thing I can think of is maybe run. He's starting to stagger a bit. We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Come on. If he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs
bore
the brunt of the attack. And I hope we can get a doctor out here.
Whoa. Oh, I kind of like that move. I'm going to lie.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Few superstars are as dominant. What a move!
No.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Kevin Owens is in a tough situation here, folks.
I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out. Well said, Michael, but we've all seen him come back from worse beatings in the past.
Well, he can't let this loss of momentum get out of control here. He needs to find a way to get back on the offense. Come on. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look at this. Could it be?
That's it, boy.
Here's the cover for the win.
Why did it take so long, boy? Three. Oh, it was.
I don't believe it. The match is over. match is over.
That was super easy, not gonna lie. I need my United States champion.
Here's your winner, the assassin, Anthony Barnes.
A big singles victory here.
Back to my calling, going to
the next match has all the makings of a great one. Singles at
another day. On the hoodie. Main event. Like, come on, I need my rank to be increased. Oh, whoa. What the hell? I'm gonna join that. This is hell. You're looking at them. This is hell, yeah. It is hell. We don't have to talk. We don't have to say. We don't have to smile. I was like about to continue this video. Self promotion, why not? Thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys in the next video. As always, peace out.